Hello, like and subscribe. Today I will be showing y'all all of the hacks in Minecraft. Well, five of the hacks. In battle. Don't go to mini games. Then you go to join. Then you go to battle. Then you go to long. Then you go to join any. You can see it's actually, you have to go over here to get some arrows. Some of y'all probably know that. This video I'm trying to hit 20 likes if that can happen. Oh, somebody opened the door. But how to open the door, you wanna go over here with some arrows, then you wanna jump. Okay, I know I missed that. Oh, the host left again. I'm just gonna make a wall. Okay. Should look faster. Alright. So, the first, the first thing that I'm going to open is this one. Grab, you gotta grab some arrows. Jump. Then you want to go over here. You want to jump this? I'm not a good person to really do obstacle courses. You see, you're gonna see this picture when you come all the way over here. When you do, you want to throw it in there. All right, and then you can hear a click sound. Then you want to jump down. Then you want to go. It's going to be one of these open right here. Then you want to click it. Then you want to come over here, and it's open. See? It's open. So now, I'm going to open this door, and this door at the same exact time. So that's what I'm about to do right now. What you want to do with the diamond sword is you want to go down. That's what you want to do. Down. You're gonna have a click noise. So when you hear that click noise, that means this door is open. And you keep on going, that door is open. So yeah, next video if you subscribe, it's going to be how to build a zombie statue. If y'all my username. Yeah, to the Xbox. I have the Xbox One. So, that's how you open every door in this thing. Oh yeah, one more. So, this is how you get every head. One right here. You don't have to really shoot going out if I can. Range. Shoot and shot that. Hit that right there. Okay. Alright, got one already. The one is in here. One is in here. Alright. One is right here. I got all of these. There's not, if you have the new update, they won't give you the diamond sword. I mean, the dragon head. I don't know why they don't do that. Well, they probably do. I don't know where it is. These are actually a couple steps that I just did. Oh my god, my aim. Okay, okay. This one is the Steve head. Love y'all. Alright. And this is another one. And some of the other ones is in battle. So, yeah. This is actually on how to get out of this trap, like to go outside. Out there, you don't only be in a circle. Oh, my joint's lagging. I'm about to show you like the moves. It's actually hard to jump to, but when my friends did it, it's actually impossible. Well, impossible. Oh yeah, and these fireworks. What you want to do is you want to jump to that. You want to come out the window, jump to that, jump to this one, jump to this one. Come up here and go like windows, I guess. And that. You want to go in, you can flip the fireworks right there. This is supposed to be like the end, jump on that. But if you want to get out of the trap, this way, jump. You jump to this one, then you jump to that one, then you jump to that one. That one's actually the hardest. The only farm I got is bang. Bang. That's the only thing I got to. And now the rest is in like the battle. I only got 3 packets. I know how the first chest you can look in. You can get a diamond shovel. On level 1, I will show y'all. On this one, I will show y'all. And on this one, I will show y'all. Just got linked to online, some online people join. Or, I can go get my older controller and just show y'all now.